Okay, brothers and sisters, something very bizarre is happening, and I understood something. It's regarding my second dream. That time when I prayed for Lord to explain me. And if you remember the dream, if you don't, just go and find it. So when the sun goes down, the sun was in my house, as you remember. It's some kind of symbolic in which house, I don't know. Is it maybe represents, I don't know what it represents, but I know the sun was gone. And after everyone's come out on the streets, in that some kind of darkness, to know, in some kind of, and the demons come out, yeah, and starting ripping people, to just attacking people. So here it is, what I understood is going on. The coming out of a pit in reality, I mean, in reality, in this reality. So, they cast out from the heaven to the second heaven and they coming here. And they don't need any more us, like a host bodies, to influence. We want to take us, just take us straight away, because they know that time is very, very short for them. They just coming in reality. When I'm saying we coming in reality, I mean that we are coming. Yeah, we really coming. We can't come here, that's why we're using these aliens. But we find a way out and they're coming after us. I couldn't understand that before. Yeah. Sad end.